We moved to this house in 1953. We raised our five children here, and I've been teaching piano for over 55 years. My husband passed away in 93, but I was able to stay in our home. Scott Walker has made it easier. My property taxes are lower than they were 8 years ago. If Tony Evers wins, he'll make it harder. He'll raise property taxes and the gas tax too. We can't afford that.